Hey, what's up, everybody? This is Brandon from the Old School Game Vault, and today we're going to take apart this PS3. I'll give you a quick, show how to do that. Tools you're going to need. I like to use a little flathead screwdriver. I use this to take out the little torque screw in the side. I find it real easy to use a real small flathead. We are going to need a small Phillips screwdriver, and then I like to use just a regular Phillips screwdriver. So first thing we're going to do is we're going to remove the warranty sticker and our screw out of here. And this is where I use a little, a little small flathead screwdriver. So we'll take that screw out of there. And that takes off the top of the console. Now what you're left with is 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7 screws that you can just use with your Phillips screwdriver. Basically, I'm doing this video because I do have another video on how to fix a PS3 with the yellow light of death. And I've never shown how to, properly take a PS3 apart. So I guess this will be a prequel to that video. If you haven't seen that video, basically I just demo how to fix a PS3 with the yellow light of death. I've done hundreds and hundreds of them. So I got a pretty good method, so I figured I would share with everybody my method and how I do it. So here we go. We're pretty much wrapping up with the screws. Take this little metal piece out of the top. Now we have all our screws out. We're going to pop open our console. Now we see everything on the inside. This is your disk drive, this is your power supply, eject board, Wi-Fi board, this is for your memory cards. So what we're going to do, we're going to take all this stuff apart. We'll first start, I like to start, just take the disk drive off. Be very careful where your disk drive is connected to your board. There's a little clasp right here, and it is plastic, and it can break. So you need to be very careful taking that part out. Just pry it up with your fingernail, but don't do it too hard because it could break, and then you'd be in a world of hurt because your ribbon for your disk drive won't plug into the board properly. So you have to do a little some tricks to get it to work. We'll take our little board off here. Like I said, here's our Wi-Fi board. This is our little Wi-Fi cable or antenna. Go ahead and take that apart. And here's our Wi-Fi board. We'll unscrew all this. There's four screws right here. And this guy's ready to come out. I don't generally unplug all the ink ribbons. I just do one end, so they all stay together. It makes it a little easier when you go back to put it all together. You'll notice when you're taking off your power supply and all the boards, like I've just done, all these screws are going to be smaller than the screws that are actually holding the board to the plastic. So when you go back to put it together, just keep in mind all the smaller screws go into the little parts. We'll take off the back of the power supply here. Alright, unplug your power supply. Now we'll take off our ground screw. Keep in mind the ground screw is a little different because it's got a little washer on top. Just that goes right here with this little cable that's got a circle. That's for your ground screw. Alright, so now we're left with the inside of the board. I'm going to show you real quick. We'll take the hard drive out. Hard drive is located right here. I just take a little screwdriver, pop off the plastic piece. This is where my little screwdriver comes in handy. You just got to unscrew the blue screw. It's a little blue screw for your hard drive. And your hard drive just pops right out, just like so. Now we got the rest of our board. To get into the inside of the board, we have a bunch of screws along the edges here. So we're going to first start with our eject board. There's four screws here for our eject board. Simply unscrew all those. We'll pull this ribbon right here. If you can see this, there's a little ribbon right here. We're just going to pull that straight up from the board. Let's give it a little pull. Alright, our eject board is gone. Now, like I said, there's screws along the edges. Now, if you look, screws along the edges are going to be a little longer. As you can see, the shorter screws go with all your AC power supply and all your little boards. The longer screws are going to go into the base of the board here. What we're going to do is we're going to basically just unscrew all those so we can get to the fan. Sorry, I know it's a little boring, but I guess it is what it is. So there we got our screws out right there. And then our little small Phillips screwdriver is going to come in handy for two screws. One back here, and there's going to be one here on the side. And really, that's all we use this little flat, small Phillips screwdriver for. Just three screws, two right here, and then the hard drive. We're going to undo these brackets right here that connect to our chips. So we'll take those two off. Then we're going to take off one more screw that we left back here, next to our on-off power switch. Now you'll notice that screw is going to be a little longer, so just remember it goes right back there. So now we'll double check all our screws are out. Basically what I do is flip the board down. Now what we're going to do is we're going to take our fan off. Fan just got a little plug right there. We're going to take off a little back. This little panel just has little clips that clips onto the board. So now we unplugged our fan. We'll take our fan off. So there's our fan off. Right here is our battery. Just pull that up. Now right here in this is the little hard drive holder. There's two real small screws. So I guess I'm wrong. The screwdriver mini Phillips comes in handy for five screws. Take that piece off. Alright, and there we have it. That's how we took the board apart. Here's our chips, obviously. If you need to do a reflow, we're going to reflow these two chips. So that's how we break down the PS3 consoles. If you have any questions, feel free to message me. I'll be happy to answer. Thanks, everybody. Take care.